Gold daily forecast, January 15th, FXEmpire.com. Gold markets, as you can see, initially broke out during the session here on Wednesday, but ran into quite a bit of resistance at 1240. The shooting star that formed is the second in a row, and of course, that's a pretty negative sign. So we feel that a pullback's probably coming. 1200 could be where we end up. We're not looking for some type of major meltdown. We just think that the market's running out of steam.